When people ask me why they can't do certain things, I say, replace why with what for. Who is the master of the household? A man often resembles a helium balloon striving to reach for the sky. A woman is like a string that keeps the balloon in place. Contemporary society is male-dominated. Vision boards. Many people get too absorbed in this. That's how I see it. They get too absorbed and go straight into the material world. You need to refocus on yourself and learn to respect yourself.